Hi friends, welcome to Murugan's Healthy Cooking. Today we will be making sweet pongal with lapsi, you can call it as dalia also. Let's start.
Here I have taken some kismis. One bowl I have taken dalia. Some cashew nuts. Almonds. Melon seeds. 5 to 6 spoons of ghee. One bowl I've taken jaggery. Let us add 3 to 4 spoons of ghee in a pan. Let it melt. When it melts, spread it nicely in a pan. Then add cashew. Add chopped almonds. Roast it a little bit. After it gets little roasted, add kismis, further roast it. Now you add the 1 cup dalia. Roast it. This process is very important because you have to roast it nicely. Still the dalia becomes little fluffy. Dalia is very good for your health. It helps in weight loss. Here I am adding same bowl measurement what we took, 3 to 4 bowl of water. Let it completely immerse into it. Now mix it nicely and cover it with the lid. When it cooks further, add jaggery to it and mix it nicely. Let all this get cooked. Now I'm adding 3 to 4 spoon of coconut to enhance the taste. Let all this get blend nicely. Let it mix nicely. Again cover it and cook it for a long time. Dalia is very good in weight loss. It has got fiber and rich in magnesium. Mix nicely and cover it with the lid. Let it cook in the slow flame. See, now it's almost getting done. Now add the melon seeds to it to give the crunchiness. Now I'm adding the cardamom powder for the flavor. Mix this nicely. This is almost done now. Now we can shift it to a serving bowl. Garnish with some cashews and almonds. Here our healthy dalia pongal is ready to serve.
Hope you like this video. Please like, share, subscribe and comment to stay healthy and fit. You can always join my online aerobics Pilates classes. The link is given below. You can contact me on my email ID. East or West, home food is the best.